watching me.
That guy looks exactly like a villain named El Macho from about 20 years ago.
Macho.
He was ruthless. He was dangerous. And as the name implies, very macho. He had a reputation for pulling up heists using only his bare hands. Ah, but sadly, like all the greats, El Macho was gone too soon. He died in the most macho way possible, riding a shark with 250 pounds of dynamite strapped to his chest into the mouth of an active volcano. It was glorious.